Also breaking, a teacher in the North Hills School District is no longer charged with sexually abusing a student. The Post-Gazette reports the DA withdrew charges against Highcliffe Elementary School phys ed teacher Nathan Buttonfield. Last fall, Buttonfield was charged with inappropriately touching a 7-year-old girl during gym class. No explanation for why the charges were withdrawn. His lawyer says Buttonfield hopes to return to work and have his criminal record expunged.